that netball is growing, and that is the reason why the league has been brought this far.
Some of them are still in schools, others are in universities, and the game they are playing is good, and we expect a very stiff competition within the National League.